So come to the first, positive impact of ICT revolution in business function. Today, due to shortage of time, I would rather focus on these two business functions, which is sales and marketing, followed by human resource. So e-commerce, as you know that ICT revolution is actually brought to e-commerce. What do you say so, e-commerce? And indeed, I would like to take Dell as an example. Why I want to take Dell as an example? Because you can take can see from Dell, they're actually creating on e-commerce, actually billion and billion sales. And as you know that, sales is determined by the profit. The more you create the sales, the more profit you will gain. From the many MNC companies, including Dell, they are believing in the long run. E-commerce will actually bring to low overhead cost. Why do you say so? In the classical approach, the point of sales is going to be your outlet. And once you actually adopt the ICT revolution, which is on e-commerce, your point of sales is eventually change and totally change. Well, your point of sales is going to be your website. And once you're going to manage your point of sales as a website, you don't need any store employee, which means no store leader and fewer employee are employed. Why do you say so? Fewer employee are employed? Because you're going to only employ all those technicians who are going to help you manage on the website. Same as Dell. You can't ever see Dell outlets in the market. Even though in Malaysia or outside Malaysia, you can't see. It's true. And second, greater coverage. E-commerce offers the greater coverage. Just think logically. If today they're going to stop all their e-commerce and they declare, I'm going to outlet sales, shop sales on the classical approach. And they eventually pick up one place, which is going to be very, very popular in Malaysia. Meat Valley, is it popular enough or not?
Yes.
Is Meat Valley going to be popular enough? What will be their radius potential customer? In the radius of their potential customer, 1 to 2 kilometers, is it enough or not? And how many people are going to be a potential customer in the radius of 1 to 2 kilometers? I just want to say, if Dell was on making a decision to expand their business in the global by using outlets and shops, how many shops and outlets they actually need to prepare? How much time is going to create consume time, and how much cost is going to be incurred from there? And the third part I'm going to say is convenience. As I go, before I go to this point, I want to ask how many people are actually using Dell laptop?